when I was very young. I had dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't want to cry anymore, so may I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights, it seems, were over different dreams we each held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning, I wanted to fly out west. I said I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee in the plans I've made. And if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Every person carves his spot and fills the hole with light. And I pray someday I might light as bright as he." Woke up early one bright fall day to spread the tragic news. After all my travel, I settled down within a mile or two. I make my living with words and rhyme, and all this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. But I say, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone this way? How can I come up with a song to say I love you?" That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me.
Just dreaming, counting the ways to where you. it too for a moment, and she feels better than ever. And we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you. Time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this. When you only got 100 years to live.
I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river.
gonna live forever now. I'm gonna live forever now. I'm gonna live forever now. I'm gonna live forever now.
Sisters and brothers, this is Reverend Satchmo getting ready to beat out this mellow sermon for you. My text this evening is when the saints go marching in. Here come Brother Hickenbottom down the aisle with his trombone. Blow it, boy.
One, two, one.